All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, please say nay. Motion passes unanimously. Congratulations, Mr. Pacquiao. We look forward to seeing you. Best of luck with your training.
With that, the Nevada State Athletic Commission approved Manny Pacquiao's boxing license to fight in Las Vegas. Because of Pacquiao's hectic training schedule in LA, he completed his application by phone and talked long distance with the five commissioners. Boxers fighting in the state of Nevada have to go through the process of application to be approved by the NSAC commissioners. The commission has comprehensive requirements for both boxers and mixed martial arts fighters.
Submitted an application for approval to fight here in Nevada. We welcome you.
We're doing great training. I'm excited to fight again in Vegas on May 2nd.
Pacquiao says he's delighted to fight again in the boxing capital of the world. NSAC was on the hot seat during the Pacquiao-Bradley fight in 2012 when one of the judges gave the fight to Tim Bradley.
We're all excited, we're ready, and we'll do what we need to do to ensure that everything goes perfect. I understand some of those concerns, but I think over the last year and a half, we've made some changes to our process and also have worked really hard to ensure that all judges that will take part in this fight will be up to the task.
Aguilar adds that although this mega fight is the biggest in the history of boxing, NSAC won't be swayed into picking a favorite.
I think it's pretty critical, but I think we're not going to deviate from the processes that we've used in the past year and a half.
Floyd Mayweather Jr. is scheduled to get his boxing application next month. The Nevada State Athletic Commission states that this will be the 16th time Pacquiao fights here in Nevada. The commission assures fight fans from all over the world that the officials will be fair in handling the fight of the century. Bev Lorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.